track it down, though. Baseline jumper, no. Wiggins fights for the rebound. Into the hands of Petkovic, denied. Another crack at it. Martin wide open, triple, hits it. Kevin Martin puts the Timberwolves on top with just 2.9 to go.
Alley-oop, Martin. Oh, what a play. And a foul. Kevin Martin from Brad Miller. That was a thing of beauty.
That one was ugly, but it was awfully pretty at the same time.
6'7", that plays a lot bigger than that. A real good low post player.
Boy, how about Martin again? And it counts. Put it in the book. Send them to the line. Oh, boy. Kevin Martin.
Kmart at his brilliant best.
33 for Martin. Well, I'll tell you, if you don't like that, you don't like Kings basketball. 91-89. Martin changing directions. What a shot by Kevin Martin! Oh, boy!
That is Kevin Martin at his spectacular best. Body control, quickness, speed. He's got it all. The Zanesville Zapper got through there.
50-44. Nice 21 pass. And Martin with the throw down. That was impressive.
It sure was. Yeah, just the length of Adrian's just going over the top of Brad.
Oh, look at the move by Martin. Pretty move. Oh, boy.
That is Kmart Martinizing the Warriors again. Oh, my.
Tayshaun Prince. Maybe that'll be the spark that the Wolves have been looking for.
Ahead to Martin to the rim. And the Sacramento Kings have won. What a thriller at Arco Arena.
What a finish by Kevin Martin. The right hand throwing it up over Duncan. Bounce, bounce, in, red light. Go home a winner.